Alright guys, so welcome back to more Last of Us Part 2. Today we are starting Chapter 5 and guys, so sorry for being awfully quiet during the second half of the last video. Because I didn't expect that to happen. I wasn't ready for it. Hell, nobody was ready for it. That bitch Abby better have some good reasons for her action. If you guys don't know what I'm talking about, check out the last video and let's get this video started.
Cars. Yeah, I'm getting close. Start keeping an eye out. Got it.
This part of the map has more greenery to it. Less snow.
Here we go. Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going. Stay with Shimmer.
Yeah. Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something.
Sure seems quiet. Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me. Whoa, is that the QZ?
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in. Anything good in there?
Pretty picked over.
Are these cages? Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too. DINA, hey, help me up here.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side.
Sounds good.
It's nothing!
Okay, I wonder when this was written. Saravena base. That's something. Mm-hmm. that's a generator. Hey, everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks. Needs juice.
How's it going?
Okay.
out of here. That crash was pretty loud.
Now what?
I found a note back there. Had some codes on it. Says there's a WLF safe house at some place called Saravina Place.
Saravina. So we find it?
Hopefully we find our first WLF. Get them to talk. Oh shit, look. Saravina Hotel.
Well, that's gotta be it. Okay. Let's find a way past this, fuck Fedra gate.
Very creative. Gets right to the point. Let's get closer and scope it out. Okay, here we go. It's out of gas.
God damn it. Well, what do we do now?
Oh, shit. The note.
What?
The note mentioned that there's gas in the courthouse garage and the dome.
All right. Courthouse garage and the dome. So what's the plan for finding these places?
We ride around and see what we see.
You think Tommy came through here?
Bet he did. So, where are we?
Pretty sure we're here.
Ah, nice. We'll mark it up as we go.
What the hell happened out here?
I'm guessing the military bombed the shit out of this place.
Why would they do that?
Well, they would sometimes destroy parts of the city that were lost to the infected. Or to rebels.
That seems like overkill.
Well, it usually worked.
Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. You don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate. Can you get through?
All right, I got you.
Shit. Stay low. Oh!
I think we dropped all of them.
Yeah, looks that way.
This is a synagogue.
Shit. Latch is on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay.
Hey, language. House of worship.
It's empty.
That sucks. Now what?
We'll try our luck at the courthouse garage. Let's get out of here. Saying before?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know. This way. Right behind you.
What's this?
Oh, this is the Torah.
The what?
It's scripture. It's like a Jewish Bible. My sister would have flipped for this. The one we used in New Mexico was half burned. All right. Well, at least I didn't just chuck everything.
Bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Dina.
Right.
Okay. Cross the dome off the list.
Let's go find the courthouse. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on. It's peaceful out here, at least.
It's weird being in a QZ and not hearing trucks. Or gunfire and explosions.
My sister always avoided QZs. That's probably why.
Hey, I think I found the courthouse.
How can you tell?
See that sign up there? On the building that says courthouse?
Oh, well, nice work, detective.
Mm-hmm. Mark this place on the map.
Worth a try.
Let's keep looking. Hear that?
I hear it. Infected.
It's coming from the courthouse. This is gonna suck, isn't it?
At least we're ready for him. Okay. That it?
I don't hear anything.
Let's find that gas.
Yeah.
Hey, a little help?
Coming. You ever been to a courthouse before?
Nope.
You're telling me you never got in trouble back in Boston?
Oh, I got in trouble. But never landed in a courthouse.
Some serious shit went down here.
Parking garage.
Well, the gas is in there, right?
Well, that's what the note said.
Well, let's get down there.
Gasoline.
Our luck's changing.
Don't you jinx us. The fuck Fedrigate is calling to us.
Now, how do we get out of here?
Oh. DINA.
Coming. Okay, let go.
Good job, babe.
Thanks.
Okay. Gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.